Good morning, students. So, first I want to clear you on the syllabus what we have covered during this period. In the absence of some of the students or we were not live, I just want to brief the whole syllabus for you. Those who have joined, am I audible? Yes, Pavitrita, am I audible?
Yes, ma'am.
Just remind me, okay, if something is not clear, just keep in touch with me. Clear? Those students who are online, kindly convey me if I am not clear, if I am not audible. Fine? Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
But let there be not too much of this disturbance, okay? Fine?
Yes. There will be disturbance. If there is a disturbance, we'll remind you, madam.
Okay. I'm going to brief you on the whole unit which I have covered during all these. Okay. Hope all those who are attending my class now have attended the previous one. Have you all attended? All of you? So what we will do is today, I will dictate for you all the questions on unit 1. Unit 1, all the topics which I have covered, we'll just brief. We will study today which are the likely questions which will be asked for you all in unit 1. Then what are the cases we cover and what are the sections which we have already studied during this previous classes. Okay, from that angle, see if you all have any doubts, you all can answer. But what is this? I'll be giving a set of questions now. I will be guiding you all also how to write. Then go home, just brief the study. Here also you can ask me if you have any questions. Then we will keep another space for it. After you all write it, I'll give a space for you all as to what you all have not followed and what you need to write, how you need to write from the examination point of view. We will keep some space at a later stage. Today, I will be just guiding you all. What are the likely? Is it okay? So, questions on unit 1. Questions on unit 1, all of you all. Most of you who are there here, so present are Kannada medium also. Kannada medium only there. Yes, we will do it. Okay, as well as come here now, no issue. We will cover everything. Okay. Take down the first question, students. All contracts are agreements. All contracts are agreements. But all agreements are not necessarily contracts. All contracts are agreements, but all agreements are not necessarily contracts. Ella kararugalu oppandagalu. Ella ಕರಾರುಗಳು ಒಪ್ಪಂದಗಳು ಆದರೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಒಪ್ಪಂದಗಳು ಆದರೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಒಪ್ಪಂದಗಳು ಕರಾರಾಗಬೇಕೆಂದಿಲ್ಲ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕರಾರುಗಳು ಒಪ್ಪಂದಗಳು ಆದರೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಒಪ್ಪಂದಗಳು ಕರಾರಾಗಬೇಕೆಂದಿಲ್ಲ ವಿವರಿಸಿ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಡಿಫೈನ್ ಪ್ರಪೋಸಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೈನ್ ದ ಸರ್ಕಮ್ಸ್ಟಾನ್ಸಸ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಟ್ ಲ್ಯಾಪ್ಸಸ್ under which it lapses. Prastavane yannu vyakyanisiri. Prastavane yannu vyakyanisiri. Full point. Adu yava sandarbhagalalli yava sandarbhagalalli raddagutade vivarisiri. Third, define offer explain the rules relating to valid offer with the help of decided cases. Please note, students, those who are taking Kannada medium questions, I request you all to also take down English questions. I request you all kindly take down also the English questions. You need to grow, so I want you all to push there also. So you all need to take both. प्रस्तावनेयन्नु व्याख्यानिसिरि ऊर्जित प्रस्तावनेगे संबंधिसिद नियमगळन्नु निर्धारित प्रकरणगळोंदिगे विवरिसिरि. Fourth, define acceptance. Discuss the rules regarding a valid acceptance with the help of leading cases.
Madam, regarding?
Yes. Regarding a valid acceptance with the help of leading cases. Swikrutiyannu vyakyanisiri. Nyaya sammata swikrutige. संबंधित नियमगळन्नु निर्धारित प्रकरणगळोंदिगे विवरिसिरि. Explain acceptance and state the rules as to revocation of proposal and acceptance. Swikrutiyannu ಮತ್ತು ಪ್ರಸ್ತಾವನೆಯನ್ನು ವಿವರಿಸಿ ಮತ್ತು ಪ್ರಸ್ತಾವನೆ ಹಾಗೂ ಸ್ವೀಕೃತಿಯನ್ನು ಹಿಂತೆಗೆದುಕೊಳ್ಳುವ ಹಿಂದ ತೆಗೆದುಕೊಳ್ಳುವ ನಿಯಮಗಳನ್ನು ಹೇಳಿ ಹೇಳಿ
ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ರಿಪೀಟ್ ಶಿಫ್ಟ್ ಪೇ ತಂದು ಬನ್ನಗೆ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್
ವಾಟ್ಸ್ ದಿ ಇಶ್ಯೂ
ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ಐ ಕುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಲಿ ದಿ ಫಿಫ್ತ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್
Explain acceptance and state the rules as to revocation of proposal and acceptance. The next question. Define offer and acceptance. Define offer and acceptance. Full point. Can they be revoked? Can they be revoked? ಪ್ರಸ್ತಾವನೆ ಹಾಗೂ ಸ್ವೀಕೃತಿಗಳನ್ನು ವಿವರಿಸಿರಿ ಪ್ರಸ್ತಾವನೆ ಹಾಗೂ ಸ್ವೀಕೃತಿಗಳನ್ನು ವಿವರಿಸಿರಿ ಅವುಗಳನ್ನು ಅವುಗಳನ್ನು ಹಿಂಪಡೆಯಲು ಹಿಂಪಡೆಯಲು ಸಾಧ್ಯವೇ ಸಾಧ್ಯವೇ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಡಿಫೈನ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರೇಷನ್ ಡಿಫೈನ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರೇಷನ್ ಫುಲ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ explain the essentials of consideration consideration this much next pratifalavannu sir kanna pratifalavannu vyakaranisiri pratifalavannu vyakaranisiri ಪ್ರತಿಫಲದ ಪ್ರತಿಫಲದ ಪ್ರಕಟಣೆಗಳನ್ನು ಪ್ರಕಟಣೆಗಳನ್ನು ವಿವರಿಸಿರಿ ವಿವರಿಸಿರಿ ಆನ್ ಅಗ್ರಿಮೆಂಟ್ ವಿದೌಟ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರೇಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ವೈಟ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಆನ್ ಅಗ್ರಿಮೆಂಟ್ ವಿದೌಟ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರೇಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ವೈಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ವಿತ್ ಎಕ್ಸೆಪ್ಷನ್ಸ್ Explain with exceptions, if any. Explain with exceptions, if any. Pratifalavillada oppandavu. Pratifalavillada oppandavu. Shunya vaguttade. Vagiruttade. Shunya vagiruttade. Full point. Idannu. ಇದನ್ನು ಅಪವಾದಗಳಿದ್ದರೆ ಅಪವಾದಗಳಿದ್ದರೆ ಅವುಗಳೊಂದಿಗೆ ಅವುಗಳೊಂದಿಗೆ ವಿವರಿಸಿರಿ ವಿವರಿಸಿರಿ
ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ರಿಪೀಟ್ ದ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್
ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ವಿತ್ ಎಕ್ಸೆಪ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಇಫ್ ಎನಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ Explain the doctrine of privity of contract. Explain the doctrine of privity of contract. Full point. State the exceptions. State the exceptions, if any. If any. Kararu sambandha. ಸಿದ್ಧಾಂತವನ್ನು ವಿವರಿಸಿರಿ ಕರಾರು ಸಂಬಂಧ ಸಿದ್ಧಾಂತವನ್ನು ವಿವರಿಸಿರಿ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಅಪವಾದಗಳಿದ್ದರೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಅಪವಾದಗಳಿದ್ದರೆ ಅವುಗಳನ್ನು ಅವುಗಳನ್ನು ತಿಳಿಸಿರಿ ತಿಳಿಸಿರಿ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಅ ಸ್ಟ್ರೇಂಜರ್ ಟು ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಮೇ ಸೂ ಅ ಸ್ಟ್ರೇಂಜರ್ ಟು ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಮೇ ಸೂ ಆನ್ ದಿ ಕಾಂಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್ ಮೇ ಸೂ ಆನ್ ದಿ ಅ ಸ್ಟ್ರೇಂಜರ್ ಟು ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಮೇ ಸೂ on the contract but not a stranger to the contract but not a stranger to the contract, full point, discuss, full point, discuss. A stranger to consideration may sue on the contract, but not a stranger to the contract. Discuss. Pratifalakke aparichitanadavanu oppandavanu chellayisalu mukadame koodabahudu aadare oppandakke aparichitanadavanige ee hakkilla full point charchisiri. How many questions, students?
10.
You got 10 questions from unit 1. And just I'll give you 2 minutes, just have a glance on all the questions. Students, online students also, just have a glance on all the questions which I have given. Quick, have a glance. I will just guide you. What do you have to study? How you are to be studying? Done? Yes, students, online? Fine?
Yes, ma'am.
You had a glance?
Yes, ma'am.
From the study which I have taught you all, the whole syllabus, I have covered all the questions. Have I covered all the
questions? Yes, ma'am.
Have I covered all the topics? If you are absent?
You are told.
Yes, ma'am.
If you are present for all the classes, you all can get to know what all I have covered. Fine? In this, students,
yes, ma'am.
Have you all noticed that there is repetition of some topics? Did you all notice that there is a repetition
yes.
of some topics? So I have given you all 10 questions. In that 10 questions, some are twisted. Answer is same. Some are patched up in one, half from this question, half from that question. We have here. This has been done here in the questions. But forget it. We will not worry. We will think today now. We need to be prepared for our study, for the semester examination. In unit 1, I need to study 10 questions. Because in the first unit, you will be getting 2 questions, 2 short notes. In that short notes, one will be a short note and one will be a problem question, likely. I will be training your problem question in due course. Not now. In due course, I will train you. I will bring a set of problems for you and we will do it systematically. So we will keep aside the discussion of problem questions. Now, we will not discuss short notes also because short notes will appear from this, what I have given. What topics I have covered for you all in the full question, the same topics will definitely be a short. So that discussion is also a part. Now we need to be prepared for what? These 10 questions. So how you write these questions? you all want this study. How you all are answering these questions, and these questions, students, are for 10 marks. 10 marks. It carries 10 marks for. So out of 10, how much you want to score? Yes. Come. Come in. Yes, come in. How much you want to score? You all are BSc, VCOM. I thought I will not take the class because once we have already discussed. You know who I am. You all know my name. Yes, everything is fine. So I thought let us begin with the discussion. Okay, presuming yes, we know each other. We will start. So I will presume. Yes, all are graduates. All have come with a motive. Yes, I want to be a professional. Yes, anything in this legal profession, I want to grow. You want all this idea you have. So now one thing is sure. You all have fallen in this profession. No way you all have to go out of the college with your degree. ನನಗೆ ಆಗ್ಲಿಲ್ಲಪ್ಪ ಓದಕ್ಕೆ, ಇವ್ರು ಕನ್ನಡದಾಗ ಕಲಿಸೋದಿಲ್ಲ ಬಾಳ, ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ನಾಗ ಕಲಿಸ್ತಾನ, ನಾ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಏನ್ ತಗೊಂಡೆ. ನೋ, ಯು ಆಲ್ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಗ್ರೋ. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ರೈಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ಯು ಆಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ಎಸ್ ಆರ್ ನೋ? ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ಬಿ ಗೈಡಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೇರ್, ನಾಟ್ ಎನ್ ಇಶ್ಯೂ. ಸೊ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡಿಕ್ಟೇಟೆಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಕನ್ನಡ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ, ಅಂಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ ವಿಚ್ ಬುಕ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ರೆಫರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. And here and there, all the synopsis we have been covered while I was teaching you all the whole unit. So be sure, yes, I have joined now. I need to take a degree and go out. I need to study systematically and go out. No choice, students. One degree your parents have already given, and you are lucky enough they have sent you all for another degree. Yes or no? You all also have that. You have to have that feelings. You have to come up with good colors here. Now, how much you all want to score this rank to this circle? My question. How much out of 10 you all want? 10 out of
10? 10 only.
10 out of 10? 10. How many you want? 10 out of 10?
40.
Oh, great.
40 is wrong, madam.
Please not. Don't mistake me, or I'm not creating a fear in your minds. 10 out of 10 is impossible. 9 is very, very rarest of rare cases. Because you'll get to know, students, for one question, what all you need to write, how much you need to write, what are the sections to be covered, what are the general principles of contract you need to cover, what are the case laws you need to cover, is it possible for you to catch up all analysts on this? Yes, possible. Human nature, with the time allotted in 10, 20 minutes, you need to write that answer. In 20 minutes, you need to write an answer. Sometimes a question will be more, but you'll be covering half an hour there, and here you'll get less. Time management, hand and mind should move together, and you have to write systematically what is required by the examiner. You have to be very specific. You can't write general discussions. You have to write specifically what is asked. So how is it twisted? I have given you all the questions. So yes, I got more than 80% of the students raised the hand for 10 out of 10. I'm really happy. It's always good aiming higher. You aim higher, you will definitely reach your goal. Okay? I'm sure you all, those who have raised for 10 out of 10, will pass in first class. Yes? A very rare case again. I am just creating an awareness, please, students. In appa madam bandi hing heltara, today we are meeting her in person and she's throwing showers on us. I want to create an awareness so that you will start writing. What did I use? Writing, not studying. I said writing. Please start writing unit 1 questions from today. Law is such a subject, students. You'll follow everything. Sit and write, close your books and start writing. What happens? Don't worry. Slowly we are moving in the second month. Second month you'll be more closer to us, more closer to the subject. Third month, everything fine. You will change. Not an issue. But why I am giving you all these tips is because you need to work hard in this profession. You need to work hard. You need to digest everything. You need to analyze everything. You need to interpret all. Artha madko bekal ellan. Tilsi artha madko. Then bidisi bari bin. Yaam na yen hertiti. Yaak hertiti. Always put one question in your. When I decide a case, why so? Why is the plaintiff liable? Yes. Why is the defendant not liable? Why? Put this question. You will get the answer. This is the principle. This is the law. We are relating this law to the facts of this case, and there lies the answer. You'll need to study systematically. Fine. Now, come out with the question. Where? You'll then understand the question. Like, is there any question there which I have given that I didn't understand this question only. What she has thought is not in this question. Is it so? You have attended the classes?
Yeah.
Previous classes online? But attend again. Barode vartu. Roll number? 110. 110. Ondu sula madhi. Karna minyamal barita. Don't know. You are in the right time to close unit 1. Tomorrow is unit 2. Fresh weather. At least. Not too. Will? At least. Today is yes. You got introduction to the course, to the college, in person. We will meet tomorrow with unit 2. Very interesting is unit 2. That is very funny. Any question which you all didn't understand? Students online also. You are following what I'm discussing?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah?
Yes.
Yes. Any question where you all didn't understand? Read. Understood everything? Ni mamele barkod. Ni Kannada medium andre ivaru yaro Sandeepur Kannada medium barkodidare. Can take it. You are English. You are English. Girls who are late English medium? Yeah. No issue. 80% of the class is English. We can push up this class fast. Revise later. I want to see the, all the sections which I teach. Picked apart must be there for all of you. I want that. All the questions. They will see. Unit 1 sections, unit 2 sections. I will draw a line, these cases, these sections, and we will study. Okay. Now, any questions, students, which you all have not followed in unit 1? Online and both? Yes?
What about e-contract? E-contracts, are there any questions on e-contracts?
I have told for your information that e-contract I will be repeating once again. Am I right?
Yes.
If I have not forgotten.
Yes, yes, ma'am.
It will be maximum 90% a short note in this unit. Very rarely asked. But you need to know, being the students of contract and a contract teacher has to teach all. I will be keeping one class, interesting class, we will see. Otherwise, one of you all can pick up and present it in the class. You all are more techno-savvy than me. Yes or no? You all are more techno-savvy than me. You all can present e-contracts. What issue? Was it Shefali? Who was it?
Pavitrita.
Pavitrita. Okay, fine.
Pavitrita.
Okay, okay. Okay. Fine, we will do it. Now, yes, any questions, students, please make a way for me to move for the further discussions. You all have any doubts in the questions which are given?
Ma'am.
No, no doubt.
No doubts. No, oh, I'm really happy. You all have followed all what I've taught.
Yes? Yeah.
Then I will ask you all now. If in the question, I am just asking now, define proposal, explain the circumstances under which it lapses. Please note, students, question one which I have given, question one which I have given cannot be answered today. Because all agreements are contract, but all contracts are agreements, but all agreements are not. We have to still fulfill the other conditions in unit 2. Then only you will be able to answer question 1. So forget question 1 now. I am asking now what? Define proposal, explain the circumstances under which it lapses. How will you answer this? Now you all have followed me. You all said, yes, we are able to write. No problem. So I have an issue now. Please guide me how to write.
Shatra.
Yes. Students followed? Online students followed my question?
Please repeat the second question, ma'am.
You'll have it now in your books?
Shatra.
You'll have it. Define proposal, explain the circumstances under which it lapses. Yes? ಪ್ರಸ್ತಾವನೆ ಎಂದು ವ್ಯಾಖ್ಯಾನಿಸಿರಿ ಅದು ಯಾವ ಸಂದರ್ಭಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ರದ್ದಾಗುತ್ತದೆ ವಿವರಿಸಿರಿ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಮೀ ರಿಪೀಟ್ ಅನ್ನೆಸರಿ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ನೌ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಮೈ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಹೌ ವಿಲ್ ಯು ರೈಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಫಾರ್ 10 ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಡಿಫೈನ್ ಪ್ರಪೋಸಲ್ ಸಿ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟೂ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ Definition part one the side and the rules relating to valid offer is another. So what are you going to write for the first part? Definition. Close. Are you going to write only definition? An example. Okay. An example, the definition there. Loudly. Communicated. Next. Then what will you write?
Essentials.
Yes.
Essentials, ma'am.
Yes.
Essentials.
What are you going to write? Spell out them. Here one student has already answered. I want anyone from y'all. Quick. No? See.
When a person, when a person signifies to another willingness to do or to abstain
from
doing an act.
Just please, I'll interrupt. I want only the synopsis type. What will be the contents of that question? I don't want you to define a proposal because I have defined proposal many a times and you have understood. We will not do that now. We are just doing what? The synopsis. Fine? I will just give you all the names. First, write the simple meaning of proposal. Proposal is the starting point in every contract. A proposal has to be made. Proposal has to be communicated. To whom should the proposal be communicated? When is the proposal? Communication of proposal complete. Got it? Proposal may be expressed or it may be implied. Write everything and then come down to the definition. Which section? Section 2. sub clause A of the Indian Contract Act 1872. Please note, students, at least once in the examination you need to write Indian Contract Act 1870. And how are you writing act? You are writing act this way, not this. You are writing act. Okay? So, you will be writing Indian Contract Act. Comma, then 1870. You'll be writing at least once. Whenever you are referring any legislation, whenever you are referring any act, A capital, not this A, A capital, comma, and you need to follow. These are petty, petty things, but some mistakes. When you are drafting, especially I am a contract teacher, I want to see that everything is drafted meticulously. Minute things that you are observing, a comma, full stop, especially in e-contract. A dot is not there, it is out of your service. It goes. So, you need to be very meticulous. Fine? You will write that, then section 2A, reproduce 2A, then what are the essentials of 2A? Then are you taking the help of some cases here? Yes or no? Yes. You need to, whenever you are giving a principle there on which it is laid down, is there a case law? Is there a section? You have to note there. Communication of proposal when complete, section. Communication when complete, section. 4. Communication when complete, you'll have to study that very systematically. Then is there a case law for it?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. There's a case law or not?
Yes, we have.
Ma'am, Lalman Shukla versus Gauri.
Lalman Shukla versus Gauri.
See, students, how much I'm expecting for you all to just define this. The latter question, see, valid offer, explain the rules relating valid offer, contains in the question only. But here the question is, what are the circumstances under which an offer lapses? So what are the circumstances for that? You are writing which section you are bringing there? Is it enough for the second part, students? What are the sections? Which are the sections you are taking help of to write?
2D, 2H.
Who is 2D? Who mentioned 2D? Who is it? No one? 2D is not here. 2D falls in consideration chapter. Pratifala kantonudu. Now bari prastavane vivasati. Now we are saying what? When does it lapses? Which are the sections? Only for? Section 5. You need to write notice of revocation. When is it revoked? You are giving the 4 conditions there. So, you all are taking the help of 4, 5 and which section? Matthew section. 6. 6 is giving the modes. Have I not taught you? 6 is giving the modes. So, how many sections fall here? 2A. 4. 5.
You all got
these sections, and in that, students, as this, in this question they have not asked leading cases or anything, but still and also maybe general offer. So which case? Yes. General offer, which case?
I am Devane.
You have not attended the classes?
Yeah.
Who you are coming? Roll number? First week admission. Today you are coming.
Carbolic horses.
Carlil versus Carbolic Smokewall Company. At least students, at least I'm telling you, write these two cases even if they have not asked you to write the cases. Clear? Even if they have not asked, if they ask, they must not discuss the rules relating to valid offer, valid acceptance. With the help of leading cases, then you have to write all the cases which I have thought. Clear? Am I clear?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, yes.
So, at least take what? The help of these two cases. There is a principle laid down in Lalman Shukla versus Gauri that also. And offers, maybe a general offer. Because earlier, what was there? The position was, offer was made to a definite person. Weeks versus Tybald. But it is changed now. Present day, offer may be made to the world at large. Offer may be made to the public at large. Carlil versus Carbolic Smokewall Company. I have given you all the facts, etc. We have discussed. We will keep that aside. At least take the help of these two cases. So how much is in your head now to write? Got it? All this you write, you might have forgotten something. Or I am an examiner, I think yes, they are matured enough, let them write four cases. Write two cases. They have written one example. One student has not written example. One student has written example. One student has written one case. Some have not written the cases. It goes according to the expectation. But what I am telling is, yes, at least you need to cover so much. Are you all able to write this in 20 minutes? Yes, students?
Yes.
20 minutes you need to cover all what I told you all now. Two cases, these four questions, all the rules, with the facts, discussion. It will run out to how many pages? Depending upon your handwriting, two is enough? No. Yes. 4 to 5, definitely.
7 pages. 7 pages.
But the time maintain for the course. What we can do? Hand and mind should work with good handwriting. Got it?
Yes.
You are not getting scared now? Yes? First day of what she gave, no students. I am creating an awareness for you. Nothing. Even the new Odi, Chandan start Madhidriyatra, you will reach your goal. And you have to, you should complete and go. Madhya Vidabhadra, this is an agreement with your contract teacher. I will pass and go. I will discharge this duty of mine by performance. You will not commit a breach. Don't break the contract. Don't say it is impossible. Yes, it is possible. I am going to perform. I will take my degree in flying colors and money. Got it, students? All are getting it? All of you have got how to write this question?
Yes, madam.
So how many questions I have given?
Madam.
10. How much do you need?
Madam.
Yeah, tell.
Madam, one clarification.
Yeah.
Whether the case laws are to be explained?
Yes.
Case laws, just we have to give an example or we have to explain it?
Yes. I have to concentrate him then.
Case laws, whether we have to write just the name or we have to explain the case.
No, name you will ask your friend and write a little. Pakka kyaro kundu thar ee case bari ni anthe thara, ni bari thari. A case nalli yava niyama bandhi de, Which principle was laid down in that case? Which is the section? What was the intention of the legislation regarding that? That I want. I just don't want the name of the case. If you forget the name of the case, take for example Lalman Shukla versus Gauri Dutt. In Lalman's case, in the leading case, a servant ran from the house. Something you need to write, but you have to bring the principle of that case. Yes? Got it, Kalati sir? Got it?
Yes, yes, madam.
No name.
Yes, yes.
Bring the brief facts, two or three sentences, the principle of the case, the decision box. How much quick in 2 minutes you can write? Yes or no? You have to write in 2 minutes. Because 20 minutes is the time allowed to go. We have... I tell y'all, at the university, because yours is 80 marks paper, not 100 marks. For 80 marks, they said it must be 2.5 hours. From 2.5 hours to 3 hours, how much we, there was a marathon between the colleges and the university, we know that. That half an hour extra what we teachers have got for y'all is really, students, y'all should not forget it. They were back of it 2.5 hours. We know we didn't conduct the exam still till it was. It said no, we have to have that.
It is I
is there. So let us give them only 2.5 hours. See that half an hour for each unit.
Samasta yo,
not both, but that 5 minutes you will pass students. Pass, please.
भाषण बोल रही हूँ बोल रही
हूँ not all because all of y'all have your own mindset. Some are employed, some are in the family, some have their own obligations. Yes or no? Some of y'all have, some have everything. Mother gives the tiffin box every day morning. Father cleans table, everything ready. But I don't understand. That bag is also. But now, Adnella Marthwitz. Our kada inu marsmano bad. It is my job. I'll take care of myself. I will study and I will give you all the result. This should be your moment. I can counsel you all because, yes, I know it. You have your own mindset. ಈವ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಬೆಟ್ಟಿದ್ರು 3 ವರ್ಷ ಬೆಟ್ಟಾಗುದಿದ್ರು ಒಂದು ಕಾನೂನು ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಡಿಸ್ಕಷನ್ ಇರ್ಬೇಕು.
ಹಲೋ
ವಕೀಲ್ನಿ
ಮೇಡಮ್ You ask the others to make the audio off. Otherwise, online students are not hearing anything. There is a lot of people speaking in the audio there.
Nobody according to you. According to nobody except one who is speaking. I am seeing here. I have put the participants. So immediately I came, I'm in that chat only. Always I'm looking. The one who is speaking only is on. Fine?
Madam, Malkapur audio is on.
Yeah, who's
Raghav Malkapur?
I am not able to see here.
Raghav Malkapur.
Him. You just tell him. Raghav is not seen here. Yes, you'll just tell. No, it must be an understanding between yourselves also, students. Fine. I can't concentrate everything. If I concentrate here, I'll be moving there. Here and there. See, now today there was a discussion and others. I wanted to meet y'all. That was it. Tomorrow I'll be marching after the syllabus. There I can't stop everywhere. I'll be moving on to unit 2. I can't be so free as I am today. So I kept this space for y'all. I thought I'll not come first marching with the syllabus. I'll be close. We will discuss. We will see what is the mindset. You'll have studied. You'll have got it. I have got some space for y'all. I'm losing 1 hour for such thing is a big issue for y'all. Us, we have, you know, our units to cover. We can't escape from this labs. We have to do our duty systematically. No issue, students. Will I move ahead for the further points what I want to discuss? Now, these 10 questions you need to write, students. Now, to write one question, listen carefully. To write one question, take your textbook, take the synopsis which I have given, follow all the tips which I have given. Following that, to write one question, how many hours do you need? ನೋಡಿ ಬರೆಯೋದು ಬುಕ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಂಡು ಮನಸ್ಸಿಲ್ಲ ಯಾರು ನೋಡದೆ ಬರಿಬೇಡ್ರಿ ನೋಡಿ ಬರಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಅವರ್ಸ್ ಬೇಕು ನಿಮಗೆ ಒಂದು ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಬರಕ್ಕೆ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್ ಅಂತೂ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಹೌ ಮಚ್ ಆರ್ ಟಾಟ್ 20 ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ 20 ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ ಈಗ ಹೌ ಮಚ್ ಯುಲ್ ನೀಡ್ ಎಸ್ ಹೌ ಮಚ್ ಯುಲ್ ನೀಡ್
1 or 2 hours.
1 hour, Pavitrata, 1 hour. Who is 2 hours? Who is 2 hours? I'm not able to see. Prabha?
No, ma'am. It will take 1.5 hours.
It will take 1 hour. Okay. According to you, 1 hour, 1.5 hour. Pavitrata said 1 hour.
Ma'am, 1.5 hours.
1.5 hours. Okay. Average 1.5 hours. Online students. Okay, I will just check up what this. My students who are in front. Yes, what's your good name? Bhagyashree needs 1/2 hour. Rest very good. 30 minutes. My God, the confidence. Yes. 10 minutes. Who is it? 10 minutes. I'll just stumble. I think normally if you say 10 minutes, I'll just stumble. My God, great confidence in the students. Nodi bariyathilkondu bariyodakke. What I said? Go look at the book, study the book, write the answer systematically how I want it in the examination, not how I have explained. 14 minutes. I have to just come down. Students, please, please, please note that 20 minutes, that 1/2 hour, that 1.5 hour is impossible. ನೀವು ತಿಳ್ಕೊಂಡು ವಿವರಿಸಿ ನೀಟಂಗೆ ಬರೀಬೇಕು ಅದು ಎಷ್ಟು ನೀಟಾಗಿರ್ಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಹೌ ಇಟ್ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಬಿ ಇಸ್ ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ನನಗೆ ಪ್ರಸ್ತಾವನೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ಪ್ರಪೋಸಲ್ ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ದ ರೂಲ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರಪೋಸಲ್ ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ದ ಕೇಸ್ ಇಫ್ ಐ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ರಿಟನ್ ಐ ಶುಡ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಹಂಗಿದೆ Right? An average student needs 4 hours. He is right. 3 to 4 hours depending upon your mindset. Nobody, students, sit and write today. Go home. I say, Samar, come. Here go. One hour. That's a labor. 1/2 hour is impossible. 15 minutes. You just can't write what is the meaning and definition of purpose. ಬುಕ್ ತೆಗೆದು ನಿಮಗೆ ಕುಂಡ್ರಾಕ 15 ನಿಮಿಷ ಬೇಕು ಬುಕ್ ಹುಡುಕ್ಬೇಕಪ್ಪ ಎಲ್ಲೈತಿ ಏನೇನ್ ಹೇಳದಂತೆಲ್ಲ ಹುಡುಕ್ಬೇಕು ಯಾವ ತಗೋಬೇಕು ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಕನ್ನಡ ಮೀಡಿಯಂ ಅಂತೂ 4 ತಾಸು ಬೇಕಾ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಬುಕ್ ಇಟ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ಅವರು ಕನ್ನಡ ಬುಕ್ ಇಟ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ನನ್ನ ಸಿನಾಪ್ಸಿಸ್ ಇಟ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ಮೇಡಮ್ ಕನ್ನಡದ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ನನ್ನ ಬೈಬೇಕು ಹೌದಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ಏನ್ರಿ ಮೇಡಮ್ ನೀವು ಹೇಳಲ್ವಿ ಕನ್ನಡದ ಅದೊಂದು ಆಗ್ಬೇಕು ಎಲ್ಲ ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಕುಂಡ್ರಾಕ 1/2 ತಾಸು Students, please note, minimum for some students 3 hours, others I can say we need 4 hours to write one question. Don't take it so lightly. In the first semester, in the first month, the first unit, you follow these tips. Later on, you'll forget me also. ನೀವೆಲ್ಲ ಲಾಯರ್ಸ್ ಆಗ್ಬಿಡ್ತೀರಿ ಮುಂದಿನ ವರ್ಷ ನಾವ ಕಾಣೋದಿಲ್ಲ hang up. No, don't do that. You need, everywhere you need a push. You need someone to guide. Okay, the subjects are different. The art of writing is different. The analysis is different. My expectation to a final year student is different when I am running. I am running your first year, my expectation will be different. It is not like me who is reasonable. Always everyone will be reasonable. No, you can't weigh them in the same bag. Clear? So, now how many questions I've given? 10. 10 for the? 40. 40 hours make nimga. 40 hours hang udukku diga. Yes? Daily 4. Very good. Keep it up. Do that, students. Barini. Weekend bantala? Yala weekend? ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತಲ್ಲ ವೀಕೆಂಡ್ ಅಂದ್ರ ಹೊರಗೆಲ್ಲ ಅಡ್ಡಾಡೋಂಗಿಲ್ಲ. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಬರೆದಿಟ್ಟು ಅದ್ರ ಸಿನಾಪ್ಸಿಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಮೇಡಮ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟದ ಮೇಲೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಹಾಕಿ ಅದ್ರ ಹಿಂದ್ ಸಿನಾಪ್ಸಿಸ್ ಅದ್ರ ಹಿಂದ್ ಕೇಸಸ್ ಅದ್ರ ಹಿಂದ್ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಹಾಕಿ ನೀಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಬರೋದ್ ಕಟ್ಟಿಡ್ರಿ. ಅದ್ರ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವೀಕೆಂಡ್ ಎಂಜಾಯ್ ಮಾಡು. ಯು ಡೂ ಇಟ್, ಡೂ ಇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಮೀ, ಡೂ ಇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಮೀ, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಯೋರ್ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಮೈ ಇಮೇಜ್. What I teach, they weigh me that way. Hang alitar na. Students, yen result bande tindi. Yen kalasthiri. Yen kalasakarthi na. We are weighed students. It is very, very pathetic. Even teachers, we have to. What will we teach? Of course, not everybody. At least one person will be questioning us. Y'all say y'all have followed. But who are outside have followed? Who are not in this scene. I'm seeing I have at the most 68 students out of 150. Avaru uldavarella illa dala. Avaru result yaar kodavu? Avaru result yaar kodavu? Avaru result nu calculation aagthiti ga. 120 ra guest mandi pass agyaru contract. How many have passed? In that how many have attended is important, no? And how many have followed, how many have really studying according to this. So students, I have given much for you all. How to study, why you need to study. Don't waste your time. Please, on the first day, kindly forgive me. Yes, for showering this all. But you need students. I think so, no one has discussed this since what I have discussed. Yes, sir. I, what is my theory is, until and unless my students follow first unit, have the base, come closer to the subject, come closer to the teacher, understand the teacher, yes, we know everything, I will not be moving to second unit. That is my promise. I have done this. In my teaching experience, I have done this. 26th year of my teaching. Got it? So I don't want to see that. Yes, we rushed in for the second. So again, I'll take the concept of all the students. Have you all followed unit one? Yes, students.
Yes, ma'am.
Here.
Yes, ma'am.
No issue. Okay. So you all know what are the sections. You know the cases. How many cases? Yes, 22 cases. Will you all name them?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, quick. Unit, sorry, chapter one. Chapter one, which are the cases?
Upton Rural District Council versus Powell.
Yes, next. Lalman versus Powell. Next.
Harbhajan Lal versus Harsharan Lal.
Harsharan Lal. Balfour versus Balfour.
Balfour versus Balfour.
Jones versus Pendleton.
Pendleton.
Next.
Weeks versus Stibbard.
Next.
Next. Carlick.
Carlick
versus
Carlick.
Company. Estadio. Seven.
Ma'am, still two more remaining, ma'am.
Tell.
One remaining, ma'am. Harvey versus Fessy.
Harvey versus Fessy. I was waiting for that last. Harvey versus Fessy. Offer an invitation to offer. Okay, the next. Next chapter, acceptance.
Lord Seymour Barden and versus Metropolitan Railway Company.
Repeat.
House of Lords in
Brogan
versus Metropolitan. Yes, next. Power versus Lee.
Felt House versus Blimbley.
Then
Adams versus Linsell.
Miles Far East Corporation. Case then.
Hyde versus Wrench.
Yes.
Wrench.
Hyde versus Wrench.
Hyde versus Wrench.
Wrench. And lastly, Dunmore versus. Dunmore versus Alexander. The next lot, consideration. Quick. Manne head the barcon roila.
Kedarnath versus Gauri. White versus black.
Yes.
White versus Bluet.
Quick, I want from you.
Dr. Fox versus Beer. Rajluki Dabi versus
Quick.
Haja Mahmud versus Husseini.
Haja Mahmud Khan versus Husseini Begum. Next.
Darwa versus Jasper Trai.
Next.
Darupti versus Jasper Trai.
Done, students. 22 cases. Sections one. Up to which section? 10. Okay, up to section 10. 2, some of the clauses we have covered. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 questions. 10, sorry, sections. 10 sections, 22 cases, 10 questions. 10 questions. You need 40 hours to study this. You need 40 hours to study this. Study systematically. Please, students, write it. At this initial stage, you are unable to express it. So, write it for the first time. Am I clear? Okay. So, with this discussion, we will move on to the second unit. Okay. Thank you.